I would have stayed in the nutsack if I knew it was going to be days like this.